learning here at WLC is incredibly hands-on learning. You get a bunch of different experiences.
Being able to have the research experiences that I've been able to have and like leading my own research projects at a lot of other schools, you don't really get the opportunity to do that. We have those small classroom sizes. We can kind of get feedback from our peers and learn from them.
You're going out and getting a field experience your first semester.
I'm able to go out to different high schools and help assistant direct their programs.
Well, the program that I'm in at WLC, which is nursing, is super experiential, and we also have a ton of clinical opportunities in all the hospitals around Milwaukee.
I've been able to work with the neurosurgery department at the Medical College of Wisconsin as a research assistant. I've worked with a sports psychologist from the Milwaukee Brewers and have traveled to Mahahual, Mexico, where I've done community outreach and taught classes there.
I got involved in a invasive species removal project. We got involved in a turtle survey. And then on top of that, I was in the marine biology program, so I was able to go to Grenada and we were able to do coral research there.
What I love most about studying in the health sciences is the hands-on work that I get in the real world. I think the big turning point where I just realized how grateful I was for my experience at WLC was this past summer when I took a job around the area at a clinic. It ultimately led to my career choice and what I'm doing this next summer.
The School of Business has prepared me for real-world experiences, one, by preparing me for my internship, and two, by preparing me for the things I'll come across in the real world.